90 yards. No reaction at all from Williams. Another poor header. Look, Harry Kane's left on his own. You've got to get closer than him. You've got to put a tackle in just after half time, where I'm pretty sure they would have had a rollicking off the manager. No one near Harry Kane at all. And look at him, he drifts. It's a very clever.